Progress in communications, technology and transport has underlined that we are all citizens of the same planet and that our next door neighbour could just as easily be Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Jew or Christian. Today, the majority of sincere believers of all religions share a common commitment both to the ultimate truth, which is above and beyond past conflicts, as well as to the defence of human rights.